forget about the hype and I need to change the scene. And I hope Valence is in the red team, so I will not I will not need to change the site. Although it's not that. Pause the match by pressing P when you have possession on your side without enemies nearby. Good luck. Good luck needs to have an exclamation mark. No logo for us. What? Well, come on. Oh, I'm pressing wrong. Daytime. Hold. Valence is on the ice. Is he? No, he is not locked in the... Did I mess that up? Valence. As a caster, he should know that our chat is not necessarily the best option. Valence with the first save. Alright, Prometheus. Is he named after that alien movie? Prometheus tries to score. Saved by Tralala. Tralala. I hope Tralala will have a better game than last one. There's a goal. Alecto. Alecto is locked skater. Prometheus and Bob. The movie is horrible. The newest rumors is about the next Alien movie is that it won't happen. Because Fox Studio was not happy about the money they got from the previous two. That movie is really horrible. First time I agree with McDougal, says Destro. Hype. '50 league player. Alecto. Filthy. Filthy league player. Ah yeah, McDougal is playing League of Legends. Damn, I should get banned for even saying that title of game out loud. Vapor dancing around, is tripped by Kira. Kira now goes forward. He's still with the puck. Collector will use boost. No, he does not use boost. And Kira makes a shot and saved by Tralala. Yep. Why do you always hate on me? No. You play hot. I don't play heart of the whatever it's. I don't play hot. I played once or two times. Tyrion and Swedish Doll is playing hot. Oh, there's a goal. Tralala kinda messed it up. He first wanted to intercept. Oh no, he didn't want to intercept. Yeah, alright. He allowed striker to find the empty corner. Aka known as a gap. Hot. I can't remember what it stands for. Hot. Heroes of the something? Glenda who? With a pack. Try to find Prometheus, but Vapor, you know, known as an excellent pro player, you know, has been in probies for ages on both EU and NA, so just finds himself in the right spot to intercept that pass. Kira now messes it up. Tralala collects pass, passes forward to Gavrilus. Gavrilus is stripped by Kira. Tralala to Vapor. Vapor did not react to collect that puck, but he has the puck now. Alecto, what was that? All right, these players are tired, it seems, and there is a lag. I bet it will be Alecto. Hard of the Swarm. That's a Star of Two. Heroes of the Storm. Right, yeah, alright. Thank you for the explanation. Wait. Well, no mercy, says Vapor. And I can agree with him. Do they still need a pause? Now they pause. My god. Well, 2 seconds left. Erase that goal. No. No. The other team have a chance to give a... what it's... own goal. Well, I'm so tired. Master Ninja leaves the game? Good thing I don't care about save percentage. Well, I mean, Kira should have pressed the P, or you should have pressed the P. After the last game, I lost my bad mood, but now my bad mood is back. Oh, sad. Sorry for the lack of quality in today's cast. This has been very dramatic day. My bad mood never goes away. Usually I'm never in bad mood, so it's weird to be kinda angry, to be frustrated about things. Vapor with a pack. Passes to Gavrilus. Gavrilus boosts forward. Kventahu. No, Alecto receives the pack. Alecto with a shot, but Valens saves it. Valens to Kventahu. Kventahu pass will be intercepted. Gavrilus with a sneaky goal. Valens kind of tried to find a better position, and the pack found a way in the top corner. Well, it's clear what you need to do. It's clear, because the real life is more important than video games. And if some video game is causing you to be in constant misery, then it's only one thing you can do. Kappa. Kire. To Kventahu. Kventahu spins around, keeps the puck, makes a shot and scores in the top corner. CH community is a cult. Well, to be honest, yeah, I would agree. This is Zealot Hockey arcade game can be described as a cult, because how many games does Swedish Doll have? Well, more than 10,000. I mean, Only crazy people play so much, and only crazy people are in the cult. So, case closed. Gavrilus with the puck, and finally red team will get the puck. Now Gavrilus with the chance. There's a gap, but Valens closes it in time. Wall pass to Gavrilus. Valens, that was not smart. I hope no one is telling you to not to do that, you know, giving advices. Valens probably knows that it was not the smartest thing to do. Kventahu. Why did Kventahu boost straight on Vapor? That was a mistake. Mistakes are being made as we speak in this game. Another boost towards the defender for some reason. Only slight should be allowed to do that, and some NA clickers who can pull that kind of thing off when you boost straight into the defender and somehow come out with a pack after the fight. Prometheus. Prometheus tries to find Glentahu. Well, he does after wall pass. Glentahu kind of played himself there. Kire tried to find someone, but Vapor stole, and now he's on breakaway. Vapor denied by Valence. Alright, we have Vapor's dunk attempt. Kire, why do you dodge that puck? Alright, we have 20 seconds left in the second period, and one goal game. Only if the blue team would give them a fair goal, then it would be equal game. Prometheus. Or maybe Kira should know how to pause the game. Alright. That's the end of the second period. Valence OP. Poke jump, says Magdurus. Valence has currently 77 save percentage. The average save percentage for him in the Pro League is 88.1%. So currently he's playing below his level. So he needs to get that number up if he wants to stay as the best Pro B goalie. Glentahu passes forward to Prometheus. Prometheus trying to sneak in front of the Tralala net, but did not manage. Defenders too strong. Vapor. Gavrilos. Wall pass goes wrong. And Valence collects the puck, passes to Prometheus. Prometheus forward to Kire. Kire kisses the post. Red team needs a goal if they want to continue the fight for the victory. Oof. Oof, that was something strange. Tralala holds the puck for some reason. Well, too bad. The puck is closer to his goal now, to his net. Tralala passes forward to Vapor. Vapor did not connect with Alekto. Prometheus to Kire. Kire will struggle to get the puck, manages. Wall pass, nice wall pass to Glentahu, although there was a mistake by defender. Prometheus now. Oh boy, that was close one. Tralala makes a save though. Gavrilus. Kire tried to read the pass. Almost got that. Kire with the puck behind the net. Was that a dunk attempt? Was he going for a dunk? That was a better question. Vapor passes to goalie. Tralala forward to someone. To Vapor. Vapor collects it. Grandpa is not so slow. He managed to react. Even that he is playing from the other side of world. Oh boy! Glentahu almost scores. ZM, RRDE. Smirdi. Alekto. Gavrilus in front of the net, saved by Valence. Kire, breakaway. Shoots now! And Tralala saves that. 1 minute 50 seconds left in this Pro B's game. Alekto, Gavrilus. Sneaky shot. Valence pushes out of the net to pass to Glentahu. Kire now fights for the puck. Alekto behind the net. Why do I have yellow Вот просто. Вау. There was some kind of combination I could... Alt F? Shift? Alright, whatever. Camera flow enable, whatever. Prometheus. With a pack, wall passing to Kire, Kire... Fight. No, passes to Klentahu, oh, so close, but so far. Ping Bong machine did not find a way how to get that pack inside the pocket. Oh boy, Vapor. Dangerously, but stopped by Kire. Valens will collect the pack. Valens, looking, searching for a wall pass, finds Klentahu. Klentahu spins around. Kire and defenders kinda. No, Kire, bad Kire. That's not how you get to the goal. 25 seconds left. Prometheus collects the pack. Spins around. Searching the goal. Klentahu scores! We have a goal! Nice goal. Sneaky. Tralala was not on top of his game. The worst are French Canadians, though. I am not sure what you guys are talking about. But here we go. Metz is thinking that the worst. Okire in front of the net, and puck does not find a way how to slip inside the net. Alright, what are you guys? Lol, Banjo Ball, never play Dota or CSGO on EU then. Yeah, Russians. Or even people from Poland. Are they called Polish? I guess. Oh, Polaks. Polaks. But I think Polaks is not happy when they are called Polaks. Anyway. Dota on EU is amazing. Main language English and server EU West. But come on, I can't read that. Where is my mouse? I get put with Russian on team. Well, the funny thing, they have their own server, but don't play on it because people are too BM there. So instead they play on EU West and BM there. Very smart. Very smart, those Russian people. BM is how Russians communicate. Yes, Peregrinus is suka blyach. Just like the Peruvian. We need to trust your words on Peruvians, because no way we have ever played with them. Vapor in front of the net. The worst are French Canadians. All right. Nice. Don't even get me started. Oh boy. French are the second worst, just after Russians. French ruined too many games for me during war. Three times. Well, let's see. Cosinus is French. Logic is French. Although, what about Snake? All right. Anyway, we are in overtime. 1 minute have been played. Kire tries to find Prometheus. Vapor is in the way. Alector now going after the puck. Tries to find Vapor. Intercepted. Klentahu, Prometheus. Prometheus now wall passing to Kire. Kire will look for Klentahu, or will he try to shoot himself? There is Prometheus. Passes to Prometheus. Alright. They are very patiently trying to find a way how to make a good shot. Very patiently. Good. But they end up with a losing puck. For the moment, they all look like they are McDoodles, being very smart with the puck. Kire, apart from that part when they lost the puck. Kappa. No, Kappa. Prometheus with the puck. Tries to find Kire, but Vapor is there. Vapor is everywhere in this game. There he goes, tries to make a shot. Saved by Valens. Not Valens. Yeah, Valens. Sorry. Alecto. Another save to Valens. Valens will have 82 save percentage. That's a good save percentage, I think. Although some people will never be happy about whatever goalies do. Even with if the goalie has 100 save percentage, some people will be like, what are you doing with those passes? Huh? Anyway, Kira with the puck. Prometheus. One timer blocked by Alecto. Alecto now skates forward to Valens' net. Nice pass, but Gavrilus will get the puck. Can he connect with Vapor? He tries. Vapor did not manage to make a Vapor steal. Kire. Stopped by Vapor. Again. Look at that guy. But he's not MVP. Wow, interesting. Gavrilus, Alecto, post! So lucky. Yeah. Valens, what are you doing? That's not how you pass, people. Prometheus now with the puck behind his own net. Passes forward to Kire. Kire will not manage to keep the puck possession and now Tralala. Kire will try to challenge him there. Oh no, Tralala too scared to pass out. Alright. After Kira used the boost, Tralala should have passed forward. You know, 3 versus 2 situation is better than 3 versus 3. Although, it's a questionable because if your team loses puck, then there might be a quick pass forward to the player who was pressuring you as a goalie. And then it can end up with a breakaway for that guy. And that's end of the overtime, and we have a third shootout this day. Today. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. What the hell? There's a goal. Sneaky one by Valens. Alright. EU casters have streamers have a great day. I scored one and Valens scored now in the shootout. Tralala. Score. Goal. Golo, golo, golo. Very patiently waited till. And then he made a shot in the middle. But it went in. Alright. Both teams have one goal. And. Ke, says Tralala. Oh, how about that? And now Axel's team has 2 goals. Picture winner. Yeah, you will get a warning or something because that was definitely BM. Yep. It was a mistake, Kappa. Prometheus. Wait, wait, find a goal. Alright, now the Axel team need to score if they want to continue. Otherwise, McDulls will win this game. Alecto is a good score. Oh, Valens! Valens tried to do a shark, but Alecto managed to react to that surprising move, and we are continuing our shootout session. Valens. Oh, Valens just wanted to score another one. Vapor! Not like this! Alright, Tralala. Tralalach? Valens. No! Why? And that's it for this game. McDulls will probably yell at Valens or something. Yeah. Tough. I want to say tough loss, but I'm not sure what to say about this situation. Probies. CSV. Control Z.